Good morning.
We're set up this time. Husband says he's not putting out our fence. Wide open spaces.
We are boondocking off of Happy Jack Road, 712, right behind the Lincoln Memorial. Beautiful color over there. Fall colors. God love them.
A birdie in it. Very nice.
Bringing in some juice, barely. We're getting ready to go get some water. Come on, boys. In Laramie. Looks so perfect. There's a puppy. Got all the water, trash. Did you get that box?
Yes. It's in the back of the truck.
Gotcha. Did you get the bladder or no?
Yes.
So we're getting all the water?
Yes.
Perfect.
Well, all right. We're going to do laundry.
Right?
We're going to need it.
Right? All right.
Girls are getting water while you're boondocking, huh, baby?
Well, I've been very surprised about this boondocking. Very pleasantly surprised, I should say. I never thought I would see moose here. But I have seen them a few times. One very early in the morning. couple pools, big pools, a few cows, and a cow with her baby. What surprised with me, because I didn't even bother to even look when we first came about the wildlife, is we're really close to I-80.
Tail blowing in the wind. Come on. There's that Bronco glad. Bronco!